Telecommunications in Bosnia and Herzegovina include radio, television, fixed and mobile telephones, and the Internet. History. Telecommunications were well established before the Bosnian War erupted in the early 1990s. The infrastructure included the telephone and telegraph network, as well as a network for transfer of data. The total capacity of Bosnia and Herzegovina telephone exchange facilities was 744,000 telephone lines. The war caused huge material damages to telecommunications facilities. In addition, the administrative division of the country into two entities created a division in the telecommunications sector. Post-war reconstruction of the telecommunications network is aided by an internationally sponsored program under the European Bank for Reconstruction and Development. Radio and television. Radio stations, three large public radio broadcasters and many private radio stations, 2010. Television stations, three public TV broadcasters, Radio and Television of Bosnia and Herzegovina BHRT, Federation TV operating two networks, and Radio Televizija Republike SRPSKE, a local commercial network of five TV stations, three private, near-national TV stations, and dozens of small independent TV stations. 2010, the Communications Regulatory Agency CRA is charged with regulating the country's radio and television media. During the Bosnian War, most media became propaganda tools of the authorities, armies, and factions. Since then, efforts have been made, with limited success, to develop media which bridge ethnic boundaries. TV is the chief news source. The most influential broadcasters are the public radio and TV stations operated by the Bosniak Croat and Serb entities. The Office of the High Representative, or the leading international civilian agency in Bosnia, oversaw the development of national public broadcasting. The OR worked to create a non-nationalist, civic media. Sarajevo is home to Al Jazeera Balkans TV, an offshoot of the Qatar-based Pan-Arab News Network, broadcasting in Bosnian, Croatian, and Serbian. Telephones. The telecommunications sector in Bosnia and Herzegovina is undergoing liberalization. Up to 2006, there were three licensed fixed telecommunication operators, BH Telecom, based in Sarajevo, covering 51% of the population of BiH and most of the territory of the Federation of BiH, Telecom SRPSKE, based in Banja Luka, covering 34% of the population of BiH, mainly in the territory of Republika Srpska, and HT Mostar, covering 16% of the population of BiH, mainly in the Federation of BiH. The three companies enjoyed a de facto monopoly over their operating areas, although they have nationwide licenses for domestic and international calls. New players have entered the market since the start of its liberalization in 2007. The numbers of fixed telephony service subscribers were 849,027 in 2001 and 1,022,475 in 2007. Fixed telephony penetration rates increased from 22.35% 2001 to 26.41% 2007. The mobile telephony sector is highly competitive, as the three main telephone operators compete nationwide with the brands BH Mobile, MTEL and HT Aeronet. Mobile networks cover 99% of the population and have a 63.29% penetration rate, with 2,450,425 subscribers in 2007, doubling from 2004. The TLC operators are still mainly state-owned and there is strong resistance to privatization, with 90% of BH Telecom and 50.1% of HT Mostar owned by the Federation of BIH. In Republika Srpska, Telecom Srpska was privatized and is now mainly 65% owned by Telecom Srbijath. Telecommunications market is regulated by the Communications Regulatory Agency, which also regulates broadcasting and internet sectors. Calling code +387. Total fixed lines, 852,442 lines 2012, 701,070 analog fixed lines 2012, 66,770 ISDNB channels 2012, 29,547 cellular local loop subscriptions 2012, 52,977 voice over IP subscriptions 2012, 2,078 public phones 2012. Residential 715,675 fixed lines 2012. Business 136,767 fixed lines 2012. Total mobile cellular, 3.4 million active subscriptions 2012, 2.8 million prepaid mobile cellular subscriptions 2012, 0.6 million postpaid mobile cellular subscriptions 2012. Mobile cellular penetration, 70.0% of the population covered by 3G and 4G mobile networks 2012, 99.0% of the population covered by GSM mobile networks 2012. Short message service, 1.9 billion SMS messages sent 2012. Multimedia messaging service, 4.3 million MMS messages sent 2012. Service providers, 3 national fixed line operators, 13 alternative fixed line operators 2012, 3 mobile network operators, 1 mobile virtual network operator, with 2 new MVNO operators planned during 2013. Topic: Internet. Top-level domain, Bath Universitetski Teleinformatitski Center UTIC, University Teleinformatics Center at the University of Sarajevo is the .bar domain administrator. Internet users, 2.2 million, 57% of the population 2012. Fixed Internet, 551,037 subscriptions 2012. 84,314 dial-up subscriptions 2012, 466,723 broadband subscriptions 2012, 277,295 digital subscriber line subscriptions 2012, 124,750 cable modem subscriptions 2012, 62,621 fixed wireless access FWA subscriptions 2012, 1,389 leased line subscriptions 2012, 315 fiber to the home FTTH subscriptions 2012, 353 other fixed broadband subscriptions 2012. Internet hosts, 155,252 hosts, 77th in the world. Internet service providers, 73 ISPs 2012. Topic: Internet censorship and surveillance. There are no government restrictions on access to the Internet or reports that the government monitors email or Internet chat rooms. The Press Council of Bosnia and Herzegovina is the organization responsible for self-regulation of online and print media content. In 2012, the Press Council considered 176 complaints alleging inaccurate or libelous reporting by print and online media, 103 for print and 73 for online media, accepting 35 as valid and rejecting 19 as unfounded. The law provides for freedom of speech and press, however, the government does not always respect press freedom in practice. The Federation of Bosnia and Herzegovina law prohibits hate speech. The Republika Srpska law does not specifically prescribe hate speech, although the law prohibits causing ethnic, racial, or religious hatred. Independent analysts note a continuing tendency of politicians and other leaders to label unwanted criticism as hate speech. The law prohibits arbitrary interference with privacy, family, home, or correspondence, and the government generally respects these prohibitions in practice. Topic: See also. Media of Bosnia and Herzegovina, Radio Television of the Republic of Srpska (RTRS), entity level radio and television broadcaster in Republika Srpska, Radio Television of the Federation of Bosnia and Herzegovina (RTVFBIH), public radio and television broadcaster. Radio and Television of Bosnia and Herzegovina (BHRT).